She's captained in Spanish Club, Pep Club, National Honor Society, and Key Club. She's also a member of the volleyball, basketball, and track teams. Megan plans on attending Indiana University and pursue a degree in business. That's Megan Evans. Next, we have Kayla Gearhart. Kayla's the daughter of Matt and Elena Gearhart from Fulton. She's active in Spanish Club, Pep Club, Poetry Club, Band, and AHEC. She's also a member of the volleyball and softball teams. She's undecided on her college choice, but wants to be a lab technician. That's Kayla Gearhart. Nicole Greener. Nicole is the daughter of Sandy Hickel and Greg Greener and lives in the Kiwanis area. She's active in cheerleading, volleyball, SAD, FFA, Key Club, 4-H, National Honor Society of High School Scholars, FCYLA, and AHEC. Nicole will be attending Ball State University to study diagnostic manual sonography. That's Nicole Greener. Bailey Hook, daughter of John Hook and Amanda Lee of Fulton. Bailey plays volleyball, basketball, and softball. Bailey's undecided on her college choice, but would like to major in criminology. Bailey Hook. Emily Rowe. Emily is the daughter of Kent Rowe and Stephanie Rowe from the Rochester area. Emily is active in Spanish Club, Pep Club, and Poetry Club. She's also a member of the volleyball and basketball teams. And Emily will be doing a long-term mission trip to Guatemala working with children. That's Emily Rowe. Miranda Sanderson. Miranda is the daughter of Theo and Randy Taylor from the Macy area. Miranda is active in cheerleading, volleyball, and softball. She plans on attending Indiana University at Kokomo and becoming a dental hygienist. That's Miranda Sanderson. The manager of the volleyball team this year is senior Hannah Plummer. Hannah is the daughter of Bill and the late Brenda Plummer from Kiwanis. Hannah is the volleyball manager and also a member of SAD, Drama Club, Spanish Club, Art Club, Key Club, FFA, Poetry, and FCCLA. Hannah will be attending Ivy Tech and studying communications with an emphasis in radio and television. That's Hannah Plummer. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give each and every one of these fine ladies and their parents a big round of applause for all of their hard work, and we appreciate all of their efforts and wish them the best in the future.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV. My name is Dakota Hayden. I'll be your commentator for tonight's matchup for girls volleyball, the Caston Comets versus the LaVille Lancers. Now, ahead of time, folks, I'm going to go ahead and apologize if I seemingly take breaks in between commentary because I'm also operating the camera, so it'll be a little bit jarry here for me, but hopefully I can get things done to make things as fluent as possible. Tonight's senior night for the Comets, so hopefully that's got our team riled up enough to score a win here tonight against the Lancers. Serving up first is going to be number 25, Bailey Schultz, for the Comets. Nice serve by Bailey. Ooh, nice save there by number 11, Miranda. Bill gets it over. Set. Ooh. It's a good spike by Kennedy. Blocked by LaVille, but that was out, so that gets us the point. Great start. Nice serve by Bailey again. Ooh. Nice catch there by Miranda. Ooh, just a little bit too far there from Kennedy, shooting that out. All right, now LaVille will take the ball to serve back over to the Comets. Ooh, that'll be out. All right, serving now is number 9, Nicole Greener, for the Comets. Nice serve by Nicole. Ooh, nice save there by Miranda. Oh, nice save again by Bailey Schultz. Ooh. Nice makeshift spike there by Kennedy. Comets taking the lead 3-1 so far. Excellent start for them. Nice serve by Nicole. Ooh, that's not gonna work. Didn't get it high enough. Ooh. Kennedy trying to get some points here with their powerhouse spikes, but they just seem to be going a bit too far out. Served by LaVille, saved by Kayla Gerhart. Launched back over. Set. It up. Oh, that was a close one. Nice. All right, serving up next for the Comets is number 10, Kennedy Ault. Ooh, a bit of a low serve there by Kennedy, just makes it over the net. Nice spike by, I think that was number 11, Miranda Sanderson. Ooh, just barely grazes the net there with that low serve by Kennedy. Out. That ball's gonna get launched out, making it LaVille's ball again. Launched back over the net. From number 11, Miranda. Oh, I got launched out. Ooh, nice save by Kayla Gerhart. And gets back over Emily Rowe. Oh. All All set and spiked. Another point. Nice spike there by Miranda Sanderson, number 11. And it looks like serving for the Comets, number 3, Megan Evans. Nice serve. Let's save it. It looks like that's going to be LaVille's point. You know, I've been filming these volleyball games for a long time now, and I still can't catch the little stuff there that you know, makes that happen. I'm making a lot of sense right now, I know. Just bear with me. Oh, she pushed it. She pushed it real good, right into the net. All right, serving for the Comets, number 0, Kayla Gerhart. Nice serve by Kayla. Bill gets it over the net. Set by Bailey, spiked by Kennedy. It's way out there. I'd be surprised if they get that back over. Oh, they got it over. I'm shocked. Comes in to get back over. And just didn't get it high enough. That's okay, though. Score is tied. We can still pull this off. Ball pushed back over by Bailey Schultz. All right. Oh, come on. Nice save by Kayla Gerhart, but that's just out. That was a shame. That would have been an awesome save.
Go, Caston. Teamwork. Talk to each other.
Nice save here by the Comets. Oh, just couldn't get that ball over. But they still get the point, I think. Yes, they do. I do believe that was for maybe LaVille touching the net. I'm not too sure. But up to serve this time is number 11, Miranda Sanderson. A nice serve by Miranda. LaVille pushes the ball over. Set by Bailey. Oh, that was a nice... It was a really light spike by Kennedy, but it got the job done. It was lovely. Miranda setting back up to serve again. Nice. They don't know what to do with the ball. Oh, they get it over. Oh. Nice attempt there by Kennedy. Just couldn't get the ball over the net. That is the idea of the game, to get the ball over the net. Uh-oh, struggling with the ball a bit. Nicole Green are able to just get it over. Oh, almost had a save there, number 11, Miranda Sanderson. Was it quick enough? LaVille taking the lead now. Ooh, nice save there by Bailey Schultz. It's set. Spike. A nice spike by Kennedy Ault. That'll do it. That'll tie things up. Serving again, number 25, Bailey Schultz. Nice serve. Oh. Where was the action? There was no action. Bill's serving it back. Stopped by Bailey Hook. Sent way over by Bailey Schultz. So over that it's out of bounds. And that's putting us behind by 2 points. intercept by Nicole Greener. Way over. See, now I don't understand what that was all about. I should ask a lot more questions. I probably won't, though. I'll probably forget the next day. Oh, well. Ooh. Attempt at a save there by Miranda Sanderson. That ball went way out. And a timeout's getting called on the field. This is awkward, sitting in a timeout with a microphone in my face and yet nothing to say, except for go Comets. Yeah, we can win this. Let's go. LaVille Lancers with the ball this time. Well, it is their turn to serve, so obviously they would have it. I mean, come on. Oh, that's way out. Nice save by Miranda. If we can get over, just wasn't high enough. It was a nice try, though, by Kayla Gerhardt. She was right there at the right time, just couldn't get it high enough. And that serve just went way out. LaVille players just a bit too strong for her own good. Now we got number 9, Nicole Greener, up and serving for the Comets. Nice serve by her. LaVille just gets it over. Set, spike. Nice spike by Kennedy Ault. Nice serve. I don't know what happened, but we got the point. That works with me. I won't argue. Another nice serve by Nicole. Oh, that's way out there. What are you doing, LaVille? You can't hit it that far out. And yet another nice serve by Nicole. It's like she practices this or something. Oh, but she couldn't get the save. That's okay, though. That's okay. Only down by 2. We can make this up really easy. Stop there by Kennedy. Up and over by Kayla Gerhardt. No one there to save him from that spike. A tad bit of an opening. Those are never good. Will hits it over. Oh, it tried to get tossed over by Bailey. Barely got it over, actually. Blocked. Oh, they tried to push it over. It ain't going over. Stop by the net. All right, now we got number 10, Kennedy Ault, serving for the Comets. Ooh, a bit too low of a serve there. That's fine, though. That's fine, though. Nothing to get worried about. Oh, and that's hit out of bounds by Kayla Gerhardt. That's not helping our cause. That's okay. Only down by 4. We can make up those points. We just gotta get the ball back. Bill sends the ball back our way. Barely caught by Bailey. And they just barely get past us. Kennedy almost had that save there. Not quick enough. The stop and the set and the spike. Oh, they got it over though. That was out. That looked out. The officials are blind. Tried to tap it over in Leroe. LaVille blocking all of our attempts to get it back over. No, oh, but we got over. Aha! Come on, LaVille. The idea of the game is to get the ball over the net. I said that already. What are you doing? All right, serving for the Comets is number 3, Megan Evans. Oh, a bit too low of a serve there, Megan. What are you doing? That's okay. That's okay. That ball got hit out of bounds. Oh, well, we got over there. Nice. Oh, no. Oh, no. And that ball is going to go swimming out of bounds. And another timeout is called by, I think, the Comets. Maybe a good minute will get us some time to recuperate there and maybe come back. You know, during the course of those last few plays, I was contemplating what to say during this timeout. But you know what? I forgot about it. So I'm just going to stand here with the mic in my face and kind of just look around. If something comes to mind, I'll spit it out. There's a nice crowd out here tonight. We actually got a student section for the volleyball games tonight. They've done their job of being loud, that's for sure. All right, now we're back in the game. Phew, I was running out of things to say. Oops, tapping the mic. That's good quality commentary there. LaVille serving the ball back over. Set by Schultz, spike by Miranda. Whoa, a nice spin block there by Kennedy, but to no avail. We still got scored on. Now LaVille's got 24-16 on us. This could be match point. Well, that was a high serve. Set by Schultz. Ooh, spiked by Emily. And that hit them out of bounds. All right. That'll work. All right, we got subs coming in. We got number 8, Bailey Hook, coming in for number 3, Megan Evans. And Nicole Greener came in. Serving for the Comets, number 0, Kayla Gerhart. I apologize, folks. It's kind of difficult to keep track of multiple things at once. I'm only so good at multitasking. Oh. Oh, we almost had a save there. And that's going to put an end to the first game with the Lancers winning 25-17. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV, and I'll be back with you guys in the next set. Ladies and gentlemen, to RTC TV4, in case you forgot, which how could you forget my lovely voice? My name's Dakota Hayden, back with you with tonight's matchup between the Comets and the Lancers. In the second set, Lancers were victorious in the first set, 25-16, but hopefully we're going to turn that around and win us a set here right now. Oh, that was a low save. Oh. You're close. A little bit unorganized there. Right foot over. Set by Schultz. A light tap over by Kennedy Ault to get the point. And now serving for us is number 25, Bailey Schultz. Nice serve. A little putting it over. set. Oh, nice spike. That'll do it. Keep throwing shots like that. We're in for a quick night of win here tonight. Quick night of win. It shows how well my grammar's keeping up with me. Nice serve there again by Bailey Schultz. Pow! That's out. A strong arm ain't gonna get you anywhere if you keep serving the ball out there, LaVille. Another nice serve. Anyway, almost had the save there, Kayla Gerhart, number zero. I also failed to mention she's playing as our libero tonight, which normally is with the role of number three, Megan Evans, but they traded off a while back ago, and it's been working for them, I guess, since they haven't traded back, so. I don't know, I only pick things up here and there. Oh, another spike by LaVille goes out. I don't know what they're thinking here. All right, number nine, Nicole Greener, setting up to serve the ball for the Comets. Nice serve. And LaVille lobs the ball over and gets the point. All right, we had number nine, Nicole Greener, tag out with our libero, Kayla Gerhart. LaVille gets the ball back over. And we got the... Whoa, what? All right. My vision's fading. Because I didn't see at all what happened that last play. Nice spike by Emily trying to get it over for the point. Ooh, close save by Kayla. Working organized, Comets, that's what we do. Nice. LaVille just can't get the ball over the net. That's kind of depressing. Number eight, Bailey Hook, getting subbed in for number three, Megan Evans.
Go, B-Hook!
And now Kennedy Ault serving for the Comets. Serve, nice serve. Whoa, they're a bit disorganized over there. What are they doing? All right, another shot like that would do us good. Oh, they caught that one. Spiked it back over. Set. Nice spike by Miranda Sanderson to get us the point. You know, for as short as Miranda Sanderson is, she can jump. Kennedy prepping for the serve again. Ooh, just barely gets it over the net, but it gets us the point. What works, works. Fire away. Oh, LaVille just not in it to win it right now. They're losing it. They're scared now. Might as well just push them back. Oh, that was a low serve. What are you doing, Kennedy? You're on a roll. What happened? That's okay, though. We still got a 4-point lead. We can work with this. Set by B. Hook. LaVille just barely gets that one over. Set by Bailey Schultz. Spike by Miranda. That's a bit too far there, Miranda. That'll take that one out. LaVille's ball yet again. LaVille sends it back, but it's short. All All right, number 8, Bailey Hook, serving for the Comets again. Nice serve by Bailey. What a nice tap over by Emily. Now what happened? Don't know what happened, but we got it, so I'm okay with it. I don't question things that benefit me. Nice serve again by Bailey Hook. Set, set. Oops. Attempt at a spike. That was blocked. Set him up. Oh, that spike was blocked. That'll give LaVille a point. It's okay. Still got a bit of a lead. Not too much comfort, but it's some. LaVille lobs the ball over. Oh, we couldn't get it. Let's try that again, but this time with the results. All right. Set. And spike. Not getting us anywhere. It was a good one, though. Throws it back over. That's going to be out. Comets, they're really organized tonight, the girls are. They just keep hitting it a bit too far. Unfortunately, out of bounds doesn't get us any points. Set by Schultz. Attempt at a tap over by Miranda. Didn't get it over. And that's going to be a timeout. Condescending topics. Anything to talk about. And folks, I'm drawing a blank. Yeah. Well, I gotta think of something. Don't worry, I promise you. Next time out that's called, I'll have something. Anything. Maybe. No promises. Oh, wait, the cheerleaders are out here showing their support tonight. That's something. There we go. Topics. Quality commentary. All right, LaVille's got the ball again. The student section getting riled up here. Oh, they got it over, though. Pushed it over. Bill's trying to get things working for him. It ain't working too well. Set by Schultz, spike by Miranda. It was looking good, but they caught that. Let's get it set up again, Thomas. Let's go. Nice. Second time's the charm, Miranda. Nice spike. All right, now serving for the Comets is number 0, the libero, Kayla Gerhardt. Nice serve. LaVille gets it over. Oh, a bit finicky with the ball there. It gives LaVille the point. LaVille bounces the ball over, but it's out. Too far. All right, now serving for the Comets again is number 11, Miranda Sanderson. Good serves. Let's go. Excellent serve. LaVille just barely gets the ball over. Bounces from one person to the next and out. Things are looking pretty good. Now I'm a bit sketchy. We're only 1 point ahead now. We need more of a cushion, Comets. Come on. Oh, that serve was out, boy. Oh, you better believe we got that point. All right, now I'm a little bit more comfortable, a bit more content, a little relaxed. Let's go. All right, now serving for us is number 25, Bailey Schultz. Nice serve by Bailey. LaVille gets the ball over. Kennedy gets the ball back over to them, but unfortunately it is out. LaVille gets the ball over. Kennedy saves it from being out. Megan tried to push it back over, but didn't get it far enough. That time, it would have paid off to be a little bit, you know, to push it a little bit harder. Unfortunately, no. Haha, that was a short serve. That'll work. Whatever gets his points, you know. All right, now we got number 9, Nicole Greener, serving up. And she's got the serve. Nice. Oh, saved, saved. Oh, that was sketchy. We'll get it back over. Get it up. Ah. Had the right idea. Didn't get it over. Nice try, though, by number 13, Emily Rowe. Bill serves the ball back over. Hit that a little lopsided there. Thrown back over by Emily. Oh, there was no one there to get that. We can't have openings here. Now the Comets are down by 1 point, 15 to 16. LaVille sending the ball back over. No one there to save it. It was close, but it touched the ground. LaVille launches the ball back over. That ball's gone flying backwards. Sent back over by Bailey Schultz. Blocked, tapped up, and over again. That'll get us the point. Those are some sketchy maneuvers here. All right, now we got number 8, Bailey Hook, subbing in for Megan Evans, number 3. I'm trying to keep track. This multitasking, man, there's so much things going on at once. Now number 10, Kennedy Ault, launching the ball back over. It was a nice serve. Wow, that's way out there. Almost hitting the official there by LaVille. That'll tie things up again. Kennedy sending the ball back over. Nice serve. And LaVille doesn't know what to do with it, so they throw it out. That's not how you play the game, LaVille. Come on. Oh, they was too stressed out about that one. They're calling a timeout. You know, I think I might have lied. I thought I had something. I got nothing. There's a nice crowd out here tonight supporting the Comets for senior night. Plenty of students. The cheerleaders are here. So far, they're playing a pretty nice game. I do believe the last time the Comets faced off against the Lancers was during a tournament that was held right here in Caston. We lost. I think it was by 2 sets, maybe. I'm not so sure how accurate I got that information, but it's something amongst those lines. All right, now we got Kennedy Ault again serving for the Comets. So yeah, it's something to talk about. I wasn't completely lying. Nice serve. Tapped over, saved, put up, spiked. And spiked again. Set. Hit it. Oh, we almost had him there, Miranda. Set it up again. Second time's the charm. Miranda Sanderson with the spike to get us that point. That'll do it. Kennedy's setting up for another serve. Another nice serve, but it was out. It was looking good, but unfortunately my eyes deceived me. It went out. Comet's still leading by one, but I like my comfort zone, so let's get more points. Rolled the ball back over. Tapped over by Amanda Sanderson. It worked. That'll get us another point. Put us back in a little bit of a comfort spot here. That works for me. Number 9, Nicole Greener, tagging in for Emily Rowe, number 13. And now number 0, Kayla Gerhart, ready to serve for the Comets. We're getting a, looks to be a lineup check, maybe. Or they called that tag. They called that tag out, so now Emily Rowe is back in. And now we got number 8, Bailey Hook, for the serve. Nice serve. The girl lobs that backed over, just smacked right back over by Bailey Schultz. Oh, but they bounced themselves off the net. What are they doing? They can't get it up. Blocked. Set up. Put it up again. Sanderson with the spike. Oh, come on, Comets. Get over. Miranda again. That's a bit too far out there, Miranda. Nice try, though. All right, now we're only leading by one again. Lancers with the ball. They got the ball over. Ball tossed over by Emily Rowe. Goes back over. Set. Spike. They get worked on. That's going to be out. All right. I'll give the Comets the point. And now we have number 0, Kayla Gerhart, serving for the Comets. And now we got number 3, Megan Evans, subbing in for number 8, Bailey Hook. And Kayla Gerhart has walked out in replace of Nicole Greener, number 9. No, I'm sorry, she was serving. Someone walked out. Maybe not, I don't know. All this multitasking, I'm trying to pay attention to 10 different things at once. If I miss something, I apologize. Oh. Nice serve by Kayla. And making sure the ball gets over. Toss back over by LaVille. Tap back over by Miranda. We're not getting anywhere. Saved by Kayla. That was a close one. Kennedy putting it back into play. Megan getting it over. Tapped over by LaVille. Saved by Kayla. This is intense. Back and forth and back and forth. Someone's got a cave block. Spike Miranda. And that'll work. Comets leading 22-19. Things are looking good. And another timeout is called. Oh boy. I'm at a loss for words. Hang on, I'll get them. It's been quite an interesting night here tonight so far. Unfortunately, LaVille beat the JV in 2 sets, so we kind of had a loss there, but hopefully we are at a comeback now to beat them in varsity. That'll be good. But it's been some pretty decent and interesting matchups. They've been really close, really intense. Right. Now we're working. Kayla Gerhart again with the serve. It's a nice serve indeed. Oh, a tap right back over by the Comets. Nice. Nicole Greener on that tap over. That'll work, putting us at 24. This could be match point for us. Come on. Nice serve by Kayla once again. LaVille must be nervous right now. Oh, they had a miscommunication there, but they still got it over. Miranda with the spike for the win for the Comets. And that'll even things up with one set win each. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV 4, and I will be right back with you guys in the next set. And welcome back, folks, to RTC TV. We're back with the third set of tonight's evening. Just got back over the course of in between this set and the last one. Our lovely student section over there just got done singing the classical tune of Sweet Caroline by Neil Diamond. And it was a very lovely tune indeed, getting the Comet girls all hyped up here to win, hopefully, our next set. And I'm stuttering with my words here a little bit. All right, at number 25, Bailey Schultz serving over to start things off for the Lady Comets. And it's a nice serve. The spike was blocked. It was a nice block. Oh, barely saved there by Kennedy. Lobbed up by Nicole. Spike was a bit too low to be desired. LaVille's got the ball now. Now, if they can get anywhere with it, we have yet to find out. Lobbed up. LaVille gets it back over, saved by Megan, and the whistle is blown, but we get the point, so I guess it's okay. At this point, you know, whatever works. All right, we got number 9, Nicole Greener, up for the serve now. And it's a lovely serve indeed. Now, LaVille, I said this time and time again. The name of the game is to get the ball over the net, not hit the ball into the net. But I don't care, because it helps us. Nice serve again by Nicole. And they spiked it out. Them LaVille girls are just too strong for their own good. Jeez. Another nice serve by Nicole. Up by Emily, spiked by Kennedy. Didn't get anywhere, but it was a nice one. LaVille just smacks the ball back into the net, not learning from their previous mistakes. Puts the Comets up 4-1. Another nice serve. LaVille gets the ball over. We couldn't save it in time. That'll give them the point. Now LaVille is carrying the ball now. Ball's hit, ball's stopped, ball lobbed back over. And ball hits ground. Point for Comet. Now we got number 10, Kennedy Ault, serving the ball again. We've been having trade-ins, or not trade-ins, but subs everywhere. I apologize if I can't keep up with that. I'm only trying to do my best. Ball is lobbed back over by LaVille. Put back up by Kennedy. Tapped over by Miranda. Up, over. Tried to save, couldn't get it in time. Nice effort though by Kennedy Ault. LaVille gets the ball back over, or serves the ball back over. Nice spike by Kennedy from the back. LaVille throws them for a loop and gives us the point. And now we got number 8, Bailey Hook, on for the serve. She serves. It's out, unfortunately. It was looking good. It was just a tad too far. That's a shame. All right, LaVille's got the ball now. LaVille gets the ball over. Oh, that was going to be a nice spike by Miranda.
Something bad. Something must have happened there. Why do I say that? Well, it's because the ball didn't go over. But she'll get another shot. Ball gets lobbed back over. Another spike by Miranda. That one was close to working. Sent back over by LaVille. Pushed up by Schultz. The spike attempt was blocked. Lobbed back over by Schultz. This is an intense match. And up and over. And up. And up again. And over yet again. And up. See, I don't understand what happened. Help. I need an official. Or a rule book. Or just a normal volleyball player. That'd work just fine. LaVille lobs it over. Almost saved by Kayla Gerhardt. Fortunately, it was just out of arm's reach. LaVille knocks the ball back over. It was just lightly pushed over by Bailey Schultz. Put back into play by Kennedy. Over by Emily. LaVille gets it over. Up. Up. Spike it. Miranda looking to get a point there. Well, Bailey just couldn't get her arms out far enough. That's okay, though. LaVille serves the ball back over. Oh, that was a nice save by Kayla, but that went out. Nice save. Didn't get us the point. She tried, though. Timeout's called. Man, you know, I'm always struck here for topics. There's got to be something. Maybe something. I don't know. Anything. We're down by 3. And the student section has started to break out into Ain't No Mountain. Oh, wait, they stopped. Never mind. Supposedly you're supposed to be quiet during timeouts, but I don't know if that's true. I say that because they got shushed. Hey, Lady Comet's ready to go again. Well, I guess we're setting up to do something here. Alright, Lancer's got the ball again. They're going to serve it back over. Because what else would they do with it at this point? Sent up and up and spiked and got! The face of the LaVille player in shock disbelief as we got the point. Just right out of her grasp. Alright, we got a sub. I caught this one. It's number 3, Megan Evans, subbing in for number 8, Bailey Hook. And we got number 0, Kayla Gerhardt, serving for the Comets. And a good serve it is indeed. Oh, there was some bad communication going there. Spiked by Miranda, and that'll do it. Right? What? Touching of the net. Something happened. Ref's trying to figure something out here. I didn't see anything wrong with that. Well, let's see what happens since they're pondering it over. They don't even know what happened. What do they got? What do they call him? Oh, what is that? What? All right, LaVille setting up, I think. They're doing something. Oh, wait, we're still in discussion over this. We got one of our flag holders, Grace Horn, out there trying to talk some sense into the official. Let's see what he still rules. But they're gonna roll it over for the comments. All right, just how it should have been. We got eyes everywhere, and it was a good thing too. Grace had eyes on that to keep everyone in line there. Grace Horn also plays number two for JV, if I'm not mistaken. Unfortunately though, after all that trouble and strife, we couldn't get the ball over. It was a nice try though by Kayla. Just a bit too short. LaVille sends the ball back over. It's caught, set up, spiked by Miranda. That's good, it's good. We're only behind by one, we're slowly catching them. Now Miranda, number 11, up to serve. Sends it over, nice serve. Rose trying to get back over, but they hit that out. That's going to tie things up 10-10. Another nice serve by Miranda. Rose getting it back over. Stopped. Up. Spiked. Excellent. Oh, it was blocked. I didn't see that. That was awesome. Where are we going? Where are we going? Set it up again. Let's go. Spike. That'll work. Making things 11-10. Comet's taking the lead. All right. Now we're rolling. Miranda fires off again. Another nice serve. That ain't going to get LaVille anywhere. And yet another nice serve by Miranda. Well set up. LaVille sends it over. Couldn't save it in time. That'll give them the point. LaVille's ball now. LaVille sends the ball over, and that's going to be out. It's our ball yet again. Scores now 13-11. Comets leading. Nice serve by Bailey Schultz, number 25. And it seemed to be out, but I'm pretty sure one of the LaVille players touched it, making it our point. Bailey Schultz sent up for the serve again. Another nice serve. Spike by LaVille. And it's good. Ball back over. Set. Now spike. Oh, spike is blocked. Set again. Spike again. Second time's a charm. Didn't make it. Oh, they tapped it over. Couldn't save it in time. Oh, crap. That's only putting us at a 1-point lead. We're working. Come on, Comets. Send the ball back over. Just barely tapped the net, and that's not helping us. Tricked us just a tad bit. Now a timeout's called. It seemed to be in a span of a few minutes, we kind of lost our traction a little bit there. Now the score's tied. I'm sure we can make up for it, though. There's got to be some kind of trick we got up our sleeves. This is kind of fun. This is the first time I've ever commentated volleyball. Normally, I'm commentating football. If there will be a football game tomorrow night, I'll be commentating that along with my partner, Galen Rensselaer. So be sure to tune into that.
It's not going to be live, of course, but it'll definitely be somewhere on the RTC website or the YouTube channel. So feel free to check those out, too. Self-advertising, I know I'm great at it. All right, timeout's done and over with. Hopefully we've got a bit of a pep talk going there so we can get those points back. And maybe win another set. That would be beneficial, I would think. LaVille's ball. They got it over. Schultz with the set. Kennedy with the spike. She's got a cannon, but sometimes she just hits it way too far out. LaVille lobs it back over. Saved by Kayla. Oh, couldn't get it over far enough. Had the right idea. Megan Evans had the right idea, just couldn't get it over far enough. LaVille lobs the ball over again, and that's going to be out. All right, we can catch him. Now we got number 9, Nicole Greener, serving the ball. She's going to step down and tie her shoe real quick. Now she's ready to go. Nice serve. Will sets it up. Not helping. We need to catch him fast. I mean, this can only go so fast. What I mean to say is we need to score more points. We can do that. LaVille can't get the ball over. That'll help us out. Now we need to score points to tie things up. We got Kennedy, number 10, serving for us now. And we had number 8, Bailey Hook, sub in for number 3, Megan Evans. Yes, people, numbers, I got it. Nice serve by Kennedy, but it is out. Looked decent, bit too hard. Bill lobs the ball back over. Spike by Kennedy. Oh, that was close. Lobbed up, set. Spike by Miranda, couldn't get it over. It's gonna put the Comets behind by 3. Things looking a bit sketchy here. LaVille serves the ball. Miranda with the spike. It's caught, lobbed up, spiked again. Set up. Ryan had to step back for that one. LaVille gets it back over. It's out though. That's definitely out. All right, Comets, we need to catch him. We're only 2 behind. Something's got a cave here. We got number 8, Bailey Hook on the serves. Oh, she couldn't get it over. Come on, Bailey, you're better than that. And now LaVille's got the serve this time. I hope they can't get it over. Unfortunately, they can. Schultz with the set. Emily with the spike, but it's too far out. Now LaVille's got the ball. LaVille serves it over. Thrown over, Emily. Set by Schultz, spike by Miranda. Oh, she almost had him. Set by Schultz, another spike by Miranda. Second time's the charm, not to be so. Put it back up. Set by Schultz, another spike by Miranda. Third time. It's out. That puts the Lancers up 22 to our 17. Things are looking slightly bleak. Set by Emily, spike by Miranda. Trying to get somewhere. Just, oh, that was a close one. Nice save by Miranda. Set by Schultz. Spike by Emily, and it gets over. Nice.
All right. Now we got sub in number 9, Nicole Greener, for number 13, Emily Rowe. We got number 0, Kayla Gerhardt, the libero, for serving for the Comets. That was a nice serve. Oh, they lobbed that one straight over. Hit up. Spike Miranda. She could jump high, but she's hitting these a bit too hard. Gets the ball and it hits the net. That'll work. Maybe now we can catch him. Now we got number 3, Megan Evans, coming in, trading places with number 8, Bailey Hook. Now we got Miranda for the serving. Nice serve. Oliville struggling with it. Oh, they got it over. Set. It's spiked by Kennedy. That'll do it. Comets now only trailing by 3. We're working here. We got it, we got it. Let's go. The official's calling for something.
Let's go, Reds. Go, seniors. Do it for you.
The point was good, but I think they're questioning the lineup on the field for LaVille. Maybe. I don't know. They're spitting words. I'm trying to follow along. Either way, got Miranda on the serve again. Another great serve. LaVille gets the ball back over. Set. Spike. Almost had him. He's got him. She's got him. Nice spike. My words are leaving me here. Nice spike by Kennedy. Another great serve by Miranda. Bill gets the ball over, set, another spike, that's us, we got that point. And that's another timeout called. A minute break. You know, I'm running out of ideas here. I never really had any to begin with. Maybe the student section will do something funny and I'll comment on that. Or not. Maybe they'll all sit down and it's not working for me. I'll just stand here and blabber and fill your ears with joyful noise of my voice. I don't know how pleasant my voice is to you guys, but you know, I'm just gonna keep talking because I got nothing better to do for another 20 seconds. Oh good, they're getting back on the court. I was worried I'd have to say something else. All right, Comets only down by 1 point. A comeback is easily possible. We can do it. Miranda Sanderson on the serve again. She's had great serves so far, so hopefully this one's just as good. And it is so. Bill Bailey gets the ball over. That was sketchy, nerve-wracking. Kennedy just pops it over. Bill gets it back over. Set, get it. Nope, got it over, get it over. Oh, it just barely got over. Is that count? No, it was out. That was barely out. It was a nice save though, but that was just barely out. This is a match point for LaVille. This is a close game. Here's hoping to screw up. Nah, they got it over. Set, let's go. No! That's going to have LaVille win the second set, 25-22. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV, RTC TV, and I will be right back with you guys in the fourth set. All right, welcome back, folks, to RTC TV. My name, once again, is Dakota Hayden, in case you forgot. And we are here with the fourth set on tonight's volleyball game between the Comets and the Lancers. Lancers are leading 2-1, so this could possibly end the game here tonight for us. But I'm hoping for a comeback and that we will tie things up 2-2. So we'll see what happens. I do believe LaVille will be starting things off with the first serve here for this set. We'll find out here in a second.
I was right. Look at that.
That doesn't happen too often. All right. LaVille's setting to serve it off. Oh, couldn't catch it in time.
Kayla was there, couldn't reach out far enough.
Lancer's sending the ball back over. Kayla caught it that time. Lobbed over by Schultz. Oh. Lancer's got us with that spike. That's okay. Bit of a rough start, but we can catch up.
Lancers get the ball back over. But up by Schultz, tapped over by Kennedy.
Oh, that was that. That's going to throw it all out there. Miranda tried to go and catch that.
Wasn't fast enough.
It's okay. A little bit of a rough start. Never hurt anybody. We can catch him.
Schultz with the set. Nicole Greener with the spike, but just a bit too far out. Lancer's got the serve back over. Oh, it just bounced off the net. Saved by Gerhardt from touching the ground. And Lancer's going to throw it back over. But it's going to be out. All right, now Comet's got a foothold, so hopefully we can keep marching through. It's going to be number 25, Bailey Schultz, on the serve.
Nice serve by Bailey Schultz.
Oh, that's going to be out. Bit too far there, Lancers. Bit too far. Schultz setting up with the serve once again. She fires away. It's a bit too low for our own good. That's going to give the ball back to the Lancers, unfortunately.
Lancers send the ball back over. And it gets, Megan Evans just throws it all the way over.
Tapped over. And over. And over. And Lancers get the point. Be a bad serve. It's a good serve. Crap.
Miranda puts it up. Dig, dug.
Lancers lob it over with the little mini spike. We send it back over. Oh, we blocked that one. That was close. Dig, set, spike. Textbook volleyball tactics.
Oh, but the Lancers get it back over. Dig, dig, get over. Oh, they were close. They were just juggling the ball right there. What was that?
Timeout's called on the field. Man, having a timeout just isn't helping my setup right here. I got nothing.
Let's see.
Interesting topics. We're bringing off random. Well, I can say that our student section are very excellent singers. They're doing a great job keeping the energy up around here. We're down by 5 points. And hey, look at that, we're back on the field. Field, this is a court, I'm sorry. My commentary's getting all jarbled up. I'm still, you know, setting the football kind of aspect of things. All right, now LaVille's set back up to serve the ball back over. And, of course, we're all hoping it's going to be bad. It was good, though. That's a shame. Megan Evans getting the ball back over. Dig, set, and a spike-o. Oh, but they countered that. Oh, Nicole Greener trying for the spike. It gets lobbed back over, and it's out.
That's putting the score 2-8. You know, I'm all about comebacks, but I hate trailing by 6. Let's see some momentum going here, ladies. Ball gets sent back over by LaVille. Sent right back over. And they get a textbook spike in on us. I don't think I've seen that happen yet tonight. What was that? And LaVille's getting the spike. That was a weird way to, serve, good Lord. Lady Comet's fumbling with the ball here a bit. They were organized in previous sets. They gotta mind the gaps. Yeah, LaVille sends the ball back over. Tried to get things going with the dig there, Kayla Gerhardt, but went a bit too much to the right and sent that way out. Crowd here tonight still has faith in our Lady Comets, and so do I. Let's go. We can make this up. Lancer's barely getting the ball over. Put up, pushed over. Set. And it got spiked over. A two touch put spikes on us. I don't understand. We were doing so well before. Comets, Lady Comets need to shake this off. Lancers throw the ball back over again. It's in. That was not out. Oh, boy. Okay, I said before, I don't like a 6-point lead. I really don't like an 11-point lead. And we got number 13, Emily Rowe, and number 8, Bailey Hook, 7 in for Rivero, number 0, Kayla Gerhardt, number 3, Megan Evans. See, I'm keeping you in on the action. Lancers set the ball back over. They're calling that good, even though it looked out from up here. But I'm only a cameraman. My opinion doesn't matter. I can call whatever I want, but it ain't gonna matter. Lancers send the ball back over. It's short. It's gonna bring the ball back to us, and maybe we can get the ball actually rolling here and catch up to them since we're down 11 points. We got Nicole Greener, number 9, serving. She's had nothing but great service tonight, so I have faith that she can get it over. Checking our lineups. Nicole with a nice serve. It was pushed over by LaVille. That got thrown way out, almost for a 2-point basket. That would have looked good on a highlight reel. Unfortunately, wrong sport, but we would have said it was intentional. All right, served by Lancers again. I think it was Miranda Sanderson again. With the ball just bouncing right off her, she tried to dig it back in and just went way out. Huh. Well, I had an idea of something to say. My thoughts leave me. I would wait for the next time out, but I'm afraid there's not going to be one. I guess I could give some, what's the word I'm looking for? Some brief attention to the normal JV players that are sitting bench for varsity today. We got number 4, Elizabeth. We got number 7, Kyra. We got number 12, Sophie. And we got number 6, Hannah. So give them some cred where it's due. And that ball went out of bounds. I'm not liking this trailing right now. LaVille with the serve. Put it up. Put it over. Spike by LaVille. And they're going to charge us for touching the net. Lancers again with a serve. I'm hoping for a bad one, but my hopes are destroyed. That pushed over by Emily Rowe. LaVille playing volleyball 101 over here. We just lob it back over. That looked good. That looked good to me. That's going to be good. Now we got number 10, Kennedy Alt, serving for the Comets. Nothing but good serves, Ken. Come on. And it's a good serve indeed. Lancers just get it over. And there was no one there to get that. They had a gap and they took advantage of it. Lady Comets need to work on closing those gaps. They seem to be just destroying us right now in this set. Miranda trying to spike the ball back over to no avail. It's 4-20 now. This is just not looking good for the Comets so far. Lancers send it back over. Miranda with the spike. They're not getting anywhere. Set. Spike it over. They bounced off the net, coming back to us. We got it. What happened? They're charging number 13, Emily Rowe, with touching the net, and that's going to give a point to the Lancers again. And now we're down 21-4. Lancers send the ball back over. And wait, they block it and put it back over on us. I'm all about a major comeback here. I want to see it happen. 4-22, let's come back and destroy them. Oh, Lancers serve it back over. Push it back over, trying to think of new innovative strategies to get the points. Lancers get it over and we hit it out. Lancers 2 points away from winning. Out by Bailey Schultz. And the Lancers get it. That's going to put the score 24. Lancers 24 to our 4. And that's not sitting easy here. Lancers lob the ball back over again. It's out. That'll get us another point. I want to see a comeback. I think we can do it. And I'm going to apologize here, folks. My scoreboard camera ran out of storage, I think. So my fault on that, but hopefully we still got some kind of idea of the points that are going through here. Nice serve by Bailey Hook, number 8. You get over, and that's going to be the final score of the night. LaVille wins. In 4 sets, LaVille wins. Well, I'd like to thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV. It was a pleasure having you all watch this game tonight. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden, and feel free to check out our website, RTCTV4.com, and our YouTube channel. Well, thanks again for watching, folks, and I'll see you all next time.